Greetings. I'm Dr. Mark Vaughan for the Auburn Medical Group, speaking about air quality and its effect on health. Currently, we are experiencing significant effects on air quality in parts of Northern California and Nevada from the King Fire near Pollock Pines. We have already had 2 days of air quality indexes in the unhealthy range, and more are expected before this fire is stopped. Air quality is measured by a scale called the Air Quality Index. This can be found for your geographic area in the United States by checking AirNow.gov. A section halfway down the page on the right indicates the current conditions. The scale has a color-coded system for stratifying the level of danger from current conditions, with green being good or safe and maroon being hazardous. The color scale on the left side of the screen will explain the various levels of air quality and which groups are affected at that air quality index range. The example here indicates the meaning of USG, or unhealthy for sensitive groups, means members of sensitive groups may experience health effects. The general public is not likely to be affected. Those groups expected to be more sensitive to air pollution are people with heart or lung disease, children, and the elderly. Other levels of air quality describe how different groups of people are affected by the current level of air quality. You should avoid being outdoors on days that your group is expected to be affected by current conditions, and definitely avoid outdoor exertion on such days. The effects of bad air quality predominantly occur in the lungs, where certain toxic substances and small particles have effects. The effects are both immediate and long-term, depending on the particular substance. The effects are also variable depending on a person's heart or lung disease status and their individual genetic predisposition. If you would like to learn more about the health effects of poor air quality, I recommend the American Lung Association website link in the description. If you benefited from this video, please like it and subscribe to the Auburn Medical Group YouTube channel. Thanks for watching. Until next time, this is Dr. Mark Vaughan telling you to stay in good health.